everyone, this is Luke from E-Commerce Economy here, where we help you and we teach you to create and grow successful online businesses. So today we've got a question, we're doing a Q&A, and the question is, which e-commerce framework is better, Magento or WordPress? Well, firstly, the question is a bit flawed because WordPress you wouldn't really call an e-commerce framework. It's really a blogging framework. We use it at E-Commerce Economy, pretty much a massive percentage of blogs around the world use WordPress. So what we're talking about are WordPress plugins. There's quite a few WordPress plugins that you can install into the WordPress that will, you can put products and run an online store from. The problem with using with WordPress plugins for an e-commerce store, there's a couple of problems. Firstly, when you're updating WordPress, WordPress updates very regularly, and when you update WordPress, that might break your store. So there's an ongoing kind of maintenance issue with it. Secondly, the templates that come with them, I can't speak for all plugins. There's some plugins that are actually good, but there's some plugins that, the templates that come with them are pretty average, and they're hard to modify the templates and things like that. So WordPress, I would say use WordPress if you've already got a blog and you've just got a few products to sell. If you're looking for like a full-fledged online store, definitely Magento is a better framework for it, because Magento, it's a system built for e-commerce. It's, pretty much anything you'd want to do for a store, that sells up to, a few million dollars, you can do it with Magento. So, it's dedicated for e-commerce. The templates are all kind of good to start with, and it's like a base you can build on. That's my recommendation. If you're building a fully fledged online store, go Magento. If you've got a blog and you just want to sell a few products on the side, go WordPress.